that's the garden run of the Range Rover. A little bit of control needed to learn how the actual power from the speed controller to the motor, I think a little bit more playing and a bit more fun. I think this is a very capable machine, and it's quite nippy too. I'll show you on the actually on the pavement. Just move the camera back a bit on my tripod. The bottom of the garden. There we go. We're just about in shot there. And the brakes work well too. Little tweak to the electronic speed controller. I think the brakes are a little bit fierce. That's a bit better. Yeah. It goes quite well. Very impressed. So, there you have my Range Rover. All finished, ready to roll. I'm going to have some fun and see if I can break the bodywork. Never mind, eh? That's what it's all about. Fun, fun and fun. Thank you for watching, and that is the Range Rover complete. Take care. Bye-bye.